Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to fix the error you do not have sufficient access to uninstall a program in Windows. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Window key and the R. Type in REGEDIT to open the registry editor. Click on OK. In the registry editor, navigate to H key, local machine, Software, Policies, Microsoft, Windows, and Installer. You want to switch to the right pane and you create a new D word. Call it DISABLEMSI. Double-click on it in order to make changes to it. In the value data, you have three options for values. 0 for always, 1 for non-managed applications only, and 2 for never. For this particular exercise, we want 0 as the value. Click OK, close the registry editor, and restart your system to allow the changes to take effect. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.